Yeah.
You see that in the movies?
That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil.
You do that with a revolver.